Hi everyone, am I audible? So I'm from KDE and I'll be talking about Laplot, that is a scientific scientific data analysis and plotting tool. So a little bit about me. So I'm a fourth year datatechnological student studying engineering physics. I started contributing in open source with contributing to Typo3 and then Wikireed, and then I have participated in season of KDE in 2014, and then one was a GSEC participant. From then I have been associated with KDE and Laplot. So I worked on the project integration of Laplot with Cantor. Now what is a Laplot? Laplot is an application which lets you have some scientific data available and lets you plot them and analyze them. So you can have some interpolation or extrapolation between them, between the data sets and data points that you have. So I was integrating it with an application called Cantor. Cantor is a KDE application which gives you an ability to open worksheets and use different backends like Python or Maxima or Sage to quickly write a script, save it as worksheet and prototype your codes in it. So my motivation behind integration was that you can easily create a session of Cantor inside Laplot. So if you have some scientific data, so you can easily tweak around it, maybe remove some noises using some scripts that you can write in Cantor. And then once you have removed those scripts, using the scripts that you have removed those noises, you can easily plot them and leverage the things that Laplot provides you. So before it was like this, that you can add a worksheet, workbook, and other things. But now you can add a CAS worksheet, that is computer algebra worksheet, and then it automatically detects what all backends are available. Like in this picture, KAlgebra, Python 2, Maxima, and Octave are available. And it, after detecting it, you can open one of the worksheets. So I've opened a Python two worksheets in it, and I have written a small Python script that basically creates noise on itself. And then you can plot them in Laplot by selecting the options in Laplot. So other improvements that happened in Laplot in 2015 was visualization of 3D data. This was with the help of VTK library, that is a very powerful library for 3D visualization in C++. And okay, the image is not there. Last was data picker. So if you have an image, you can load that image into Laplot, and then you can pick some specific points or maybe RGB colors, and then plot them separately on Laplot, and then again do your stuff with it. Then you can cross back the data that you got from image back to the Laplot worksheet, so you can again write those Python scripts and do some stuff with it. And the future, what we are looking at is that FITS is a format that is an astronomical support astronomical data. So you want to add that support to Laplot, and you want to increase our 3D visualization part using VTK library. The next part is having an SQL database import directly from Laplot. And the last one is theme manager. Thank you. You have any questions?
Wow.